to Weather Radio Canada's monthly test of your alert equipped weather radio, broadcast near noon, the first Wednesday of each month. Ceci est un message test émis tous les premiers mercredis du mois à midi sur Radio Météo Canada. Ce message est destiné à tester les fonctions d'activation d'alarme des récepteurs Radio Météo.
Environment Canada has updated a severe weather bulletin for New Brunswick at 12:17 p.m. Atlantic Daylight Time, Wednesday, July 17th, 2019. A heat warning is continued for Sussex, Kennebecasis Valley, and Kings County. A severe thunderstorm watch is issued for Grand Lake and Queens County. A heat warning is continued for Grand Lake and Queens County. A heat warning is continued for St. Stephen and Northern Charlotte County. Forecasts for New Brunswick.